guys, welcome back. So today's video is going to be a fall decoration home tour. Yes, it's a home tour. I'm going to be showing you the items that I purchased on the fall home decor video that I have up. I may have a few more things, but I also bought them from the same places, which is either Target, Home Goods, Michael's, IKEA, you know, the basic stores that I pretty much go to. If anything is different from that haul, I will make sure to let you know. So yeah, I'm gonna show you what I've done in my home for fall this year. It's still super hot here, you guys. It's like 92 degrees outside, but it's like super humid, so it feels like it's even hotter. So we have like no signs of it being fall. So I come in here and yes, it feels like home, like fall inside my home. I did keep it warm and cozy this year, so you're not gonna see a lot of bright colors or a lot of glam looking pumpkins. Everything is pretty neutral and very comfy and cozy looking. I love it. I hope you guys like it as well. If you want to see, then obviously you have to keep watching. Please make sure you are subscribed to the channel, follow my other social medias, and watch my previous video. All right, let's begin. As you walk in the front door, I added 3 pumpkins from Target, 2 serving plates also from Target, the watering can is from IKEA, and the cake stand is from Home Goods. Over by the chair, I added this Hello Fall sign from Target. I bought it last year. Okay, so on this video, I'm only going to be pointing out the items I've added for fall. If you have any questions regarding any other item, just let me know. On the bench, I added this burlap pillowcase, which I purchased at Hobby Lobby a few years ago. All right, so as you walk further into my home, you will see I added these tapered candlesticks. I picked these up at IKEA, as well as the candles. The 2 pumpkins are from Target, and this little acorn is also from Target. I'm using this one as a coaster. Here's a closer look at the candlesticks. I think they're so cute. And the candles, I usually like to burn the tips of them because I think it looks nicer. So here's just a closer look of the pumpkins and how I arranged everything. Like I said, this little acorn I'm using as a coaster just in case whoever passes by. Oh, and the white pumpkin, how could I forget? That white pumpkin, I picked it up at Target. All right, so next to my sofa table or console table, whatever you prefer to call it, I have a DIY ladder, which my husband made for me a few years ago. I had it outside, so now I brought it in. I decided to put these 3 throws on it. This top one is from an Etsy shop called Harmony and Home. The middle one and the bottom one are from Home Goods. The middle one I purchased last year, the bottom one I did this year. On the top, the pumpkin and the acorn are from Target. Over on my living room area, you're gonna see most of the things I hauled for you guys on my fall haul. If you haven't checked it out, go check it out. So yeah, obviously you can see the buffalo check is like taking over my home this year. So yeah, I'm loving the buffalo check, as are many people this year. So I placed the wire basket on a round table, and I added the acorns, the cake stand, and the pumpkins. They're all from Target. Everything else I've already had. Here I placed a pumpkin from Target. On the top one, I placed a smaller one. That one is from the dollar store from a few years ago. In this corner, I just have throw pillows. And over here, I have another Target pumpkin. On my coffee table, I have this cute little vignette. The milk pitcher is from Home Goods. The pine cones, my son collected those from a park near us. The candlesticks I've had. The tray is from Hobby Lobby, as well as the buffalo check cloth under it. Those 2 large buffalo check pillows are from Home Goods, and the small one is a pillowcase I made, and I just had a pillow form and threw it in it.
Over on this end, I placed the wire basket on top of the round table, and I just added some books, which I got at the Dollar Tree, and the pumpkin also from the Dollar Tree. So moving on over to this corner, I have this pumpkin, which I found at Home Goods. This little one I found at Home Goods as well. The little owls, they're from the Dollar Tree. I think they're so cute. The basket I found at Ross. The Hello Fall is from Target. The three pumpkins in here are also from Target. And let's see what I have up here. This is all from Target, and the acorns are the ones that my son found for me. And that's pretty much it. Now I'm just gonna give you an overview of what it all looks like. If I forgot to mention that lumber buffalo check, I also got it from Home Goods. All right, so over here down the hallway, I just added these two little pumpkins that I got last year from the Dollar Tree. And as I turn around, here are the two little squirrels I found at the Dollar Tree, which I didn't paint, I kept them brown. The little pumpkin patch I found at Ross. The two side pumpkins are from Home Goods last year, and the tray is from Hobby Lobby, which I've had for a while already. All right, so let me walk you over to the dining room area. Oh, and I forgot to mention the white throw with the tassels. It's right here, and I placed that on that white wire basket, the largest wire basket that I showed you on the haul. That's what that is. And I just shoved a bunch of other throw pillows in it. So let's continue on to the dining room area now. Over on this bar cart, all I placed was this one little pumpkin, which I bought last year at Home Goods. On my dining room this year, all I did was add this buffalo check runner, which I found at Marshall's. So walking over to my family room, I have this lantern, which I found at Michael's. You saw that already. The pumpkin is from Target. These little houses are from Target. I didn't have them on a haul. I purchased this after the fact. The little truck is also from Target. The pumpkins are from, I want to say, Target or Hobby Lobby. I can't remember. You saw these signs of fresh eggs and the Welcome to the Farmers Market fresh produce. Those were from, where were they? I think Hobby Lobby. All right, over on the sofa, I added some more throw pillows. All the white and pink throw pillows are from IKEA. So is the pink blanket and the gray blanket. The Buffalo Check pillows are pillowcases that I made. I bought the fabric at Hobby Lobby. I couldn't find any that looked like that, so I had to make them myself. Back here, I added the Hello Fall pumpkin, which I found at Hobby Lobby / Marshall's, and I added some faux fall-like flowers back there. So moving on to the kitchen, here I have this pumpkin pie candle, which I bought at Marshall's, and you guys, it smells like nothing. I burnt the whole thing, but it really didn't have any scent. I was very disappointed by that candle. So anyways, this sign, you guys saw it on my haul. I found this at Hobby Lobby. And over to this side, I have these three pumpkins from Target. The cake stand is from Walmart by Pioneer Woman. The brownies are delicious. Oh my God, they're so good. My daughter made them and they are perfection. Over here, these two pumpkins are from Target. I don't think I hauled these for you guys, but they're from Target. I did haul this one, also from Target. This is also from Target. The Pumpkin Spice Everything Please is from Target. I don't think I hauled any of these for you guys though. The Fall is my favorite, is also from Target. The water pitcher I did haul for you guys. That is from Home Goods. Home Goods are my coffee cups. Obviously the little pumpkins are from Target, and so is that cake stand. Here's just an overview of everything. Okay, so on this vignette, I did haul most of these things for you guys. The tray is from Home Goods. The blessed sign is from Walmart. These are from Michael's. So is the water jug. The cake stand is from Target. The pumpkin is from Dollar Tree. The cloche is from Hobby Lobby. No, yes, Hobby Lobby. And the dish towel is from the Etsy shop Harmony and Home. And I love everything from here. It looks so pretty. And this is it, you guys. I'm just going to leave you guys with an overview of pretty much everything I've shown you. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure you are subscribed to the channel. Follow my other social medias and watch my previous videos. Like I've told you guys already, I also do makeup videos and hauls, home decor videos, all these fun types of videos. If you have any requests, please make sure you communicate with me. And if you have any questions, please make sure you ask. Thank you for watching. Until next time, you guys. Mwah. Hugs and kisses. Bye. Okay.